Systemic racism, most fundamentally, is simply inequities among racial groups in society. Systemic racism impacts the enjoyment of rights across areas of society, such as employment, access to housing, access to quality education, and so forth. Just imagine the compounded effect that has on people's lives. And what makes this so brutal and brutalizing is its compounded impact on our lives, our human dignity and rights.